Almost a year after throwing her star power behind our firefighters, Celeste Barber checked in on the volunteers of the Rural Fire Service. Signing autographs, the comedian provided an update on how the $50 million she raised for them is being invested.
They're so grateful that the money is getting them equipment and just stuff that they need.
A legal ruling prevented the money from being distributed nationwide, as Barber had initially hoped, but it hasn't gone to waste.
That money was raised for our firefighters, so ultimately it was up to them to decide where that money was going to be spent.
Of the $100 million raised from various fundraisers, including Barber's firefight campaign, more than $30 million has been spent, including on thermal imaging cameras, mobile signal boosters and handheld radios. $7 million for lighter and stronger helmets, improvements and upgrades to local stations, and $10 million has been set aside in a fund to support the families of firees killed or injured on the front line. There's still a long way to go in deciding how the remaining $70 million will be spent, but the RFS remains in consultation with crews right across the state to ensure every dollar goes where it's needed most. And after our black summer, where 33 lives were lost and 3,000 homes destroyed, we all need to be better prepared for the next emergency.
There is some significant processes that we need to undertake that will see this money spent not over the coming months, but potentially over the coming years.
These people are amazing. I've been bawling the whole time. They've got meat pies and sausage rolls, and they're just delicious. And they're just so grateful. I'm just so emotional.
Taylor Ryan for 10 News First.